Down with Vidales, Philly Kart Racing Team. A perfect day at the office here at Sarno in KZ2 with 4 starts and 4 race wins. Talk us through the day from your point of view.
Yeah, it was a tough race. The conditions were really hard. It was really hot and the humidity was also high. So now I'm a bit tired, you know, after 4 hits. Where in all the hits we were starting in the second position, and in all the hits I managed to make a good start, and then the pace was good. The team has done a fantastic job to put me in a really good car, and at the end, the complex we won all the hits, so that put us in a really good position for tomorrow. We still have one more hit, so we will see how it goes.
Scaris, Canati, Palomba and Longhi have all really struggled at various points over the course of the day. You have had a very easy time of it by comparison. Do you think there's a chance you can break into the top 3 in the European Championship now?
Yeah, obviously. I think there is a chance also to win the championship. I know it's going to be really hard and really difficult. It's true, some of the... For example, Scaras and Longhi, in the qualifying, they didn't do the best qualifying. But Palomba, he's really fast here. And at the end, all of them are overtaking and are in front again. So for tomorrow, for sure, they are going to be in the front with me and with all the others. And so it's going to be really difficult.
If the heat is the same as it has been for the Friday and the Saturday, are you guys confident in turning part that the setup and the strategy to work off of the tyres and the brakes can be sufficient for the final?
Yeah, it's really important to take care of the tyres. You know, after 4 hits, tomorrow 5 hits, it's really difficult. The last hits, you start to slide a lot. And the final is long, 20 laps. It's a long final. It's, as you said, it's really important for the tires and to keep them in the right temperature, with the room temperature. And I think the Tony car, with the pressures and with all the setup that we are doing, I think we have a really good confidence for tomorrow.
Gracias, David. Thank you very much indeed.
De nada.